A novena to Saint Teresa de los Andes, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My God, I regret with all my heart all the bad that I have done, and the good that I have stopped doing, because by sinning I have offended you, who are the highest good and worthy of being loved above all things. I firmly propose with your grace to carry out penance, not to sin again, and to avoid the occasions of sin. Forgive me, Lord, for the merits of the passion of our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Teresa de los Andes, who by the hand of Mary became a young woman in love with Jesus Christ. You are a model of holiness and the path of perfection for the Church. You knew love, love and serve. You were strong to take the pain and generous to love. You knew how to contemplate God in the simple things of life. Show us the love of the Father to live friendship with joy and tenderness in the family. Help the weak and the sad, so that the Spirit encourages them in hope. Intercede for us and ask for love and peace. Teresa de los Andes, favorite daughter of the Chilean Church, religious of Carmel, friend of the young, servant of the poor, pray for us every day. Amen. Let us be hosts of praise to the Trinity. How? Fulfilling the will of God at every moment. To be eternally God's, I must perfectly fulfill His divine will. If He is my Father and knows the present, the past, and the future, why not abandon myself to Him with complete confidence? Offer ourselves to the Father with love to fulfill His adorable will. This is the plan of holiness that I conceive. I do not know what I would give to preach to the whole world the blind abandonment in the hands of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Jesus, you affirmed that your food was to do the will of the Father. Through your servant Teresa de los Andes, who lived unconditionally surrendered to your plans and designs, grant us the grace to assume all trials, diseases, and sufferings as an expression of your sanctifying will, in order to be able to configure ourselves with you and come to find you a day in your kingdom, fulfilling it fully and forever. Grant us also, if it is for your greater glory, what we now ask of you with faith. You who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Merciful God, joy of the saints, who inflamed the youthful heart of Teresa de los Andes with the fire of virginal love for Christ and His Church, and made her a joyful witness of charity, even in the midst of suffering, grant us through intercession that, flooded by the sweetness of your Spirit, we proclaim in the world by word and deed the gospel of love. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Lord Jesus, you chose Teresa de los Andes to show men the joy of knowing and loving you. That is why she lived consecrated to your love, and he was able to reflect in his human face the loving face of God. You also commissioned him to give the joyful message of the gospel. That is why Teresa de los Andes lived the gospel of love as a young woman. We ask you, Lord, that once glorified by the Church, fulfill its mission of awakening hunger and thirst for you in our materialized world, and convey your message of love, faith, and hope in all our brothers. Amen. Saint Teresa de los Andes, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.